Feature Friday.
The freshest.
First time, is it?
This is our first time. It is, mate. This is Jed Mandela with Darren Spanto. By the way, Darren Spanto is the same age as
me,
Juan Carlos.
Oh, 20 years old.
Yeah.
Right.
Crazy.
So then we're not the same age.
No.
People think I'm like 27.
Yeah, somebody said to me, is Efra 30? And I was like, Efra doesn't look 30. Do you look 30? You talk
depends
like...
on the angle.
Sometimes you talk like you're 30, and some other times you talk like you're 12, so you know.
So I'm right in the middle. 22. Anyway, let's go to watch.
Okay, so here we are. This is a recording.
That's a sick ass name. Black Cookies Productions.
That is a sick name.
Milk Chocolate Cookie Productions.
You hate milk. Oh wow.
Not chocolate. Oh, it's quite young.
Oh, holy guacamole, this kid.
They look like a smaller and bigger version of each other.
Literally.
Nice song.
Oh, freaking annoying how good he is. My God, that studio is beautiful.
Been a while since
Oh, brilliant.
I saw people record with Sony headphones.
He is the perfect Disney Prince voice. He's like on the same level as like Darren in like Princeness. Daryl Long?
Oh, Daryl.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, like the same level of Princeness voice.
You're talking about my head was trying to figure out who the hell you're.
Yeah.
Who?
Yeah.
It sounds like Zac Efron in High School Musical.
I'm telling you, it's Disney, but like he could be Aladdin and he could also be Hercules. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Could be the guy from Moana?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, why not?
No, because he'd forever be. The Rock. It will forever be The Rock.
The Walk.
That's
why his daughter goes. Anyways, let's keep watching. Yeah, he's awesome.
He's insane.
Jed Mandela. I like his name as well. He's got a hard ass
name. It's so fresh. His voice is so fresh and like brilliant. Like so bright.
Yeah, I feel like we need a new like, you know how like Snow White is like a comic, right? And then he has music and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like we need another one of that at the moment. Like where it's a comic, it's not like a live action,
okay,
or computerized or anything like that.
Okay, like an actual animated movie.
Yeah, I want one of those.
Mm.
Wait, and all grown ups are allowed to watch as well. Where I don't feel embarrassed to watch.
Why do you? I don't feel embarrassed. I'm 26 and I still.
No, am I good anymore, man?
What
animated movie are you watching? Like it's pure animated.
Speakable Me.
But that's what I mean. That's like a computer thing.
It's not computerized. Drawn. Like actually, I haven't seen Snow White since I was like 5.
Exactly. I feel like we need one more of those.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like one of those immortal.
Yeah, yeah. And then we like a His guy voice. That sings like that. Yeah, with Jed Mandela singing, doing the voice of the
friggin'
thing.
Hell, he just needs to. Disney, get on that.
and Katrina Velarde can be the princess.
No, voice. Katrina Velarde, it will forever in my head be Mulan.
Literally, bro.
She will forever be Mulan in my head. Yeah. She just only sang that reflection song, and I'm like, I'm sold. That's it. I can never picture somebody else.
The original person is what, Leia, is it? No, it's not Leia. No. It's, what's the original person that sang?
I don't remember. Now you're making me doubt everything about my life. Wait.
Isn't it?
I think it is Leia.
It is Leia.
It is Leia Salonga, yeah. Let me see. I think it is. You got it right. Leia Salonga.
Yeah, but I really like Katrina's version.
What is it?
Mulan. I haven't seen the new one.
I did.
I can't put into a human body.
Yeah, she makes was it the too voice. Real. Yeah, Lea Salonga was the voice of Mulan. Mm-hmm.
I like Katrina's version of it.
Me too. It's snowing again.
Yeah,
freaking the middle of spring.
Easter, man. Like it's virtually the hot. It should be hot and it's snowing here. It's like crap snow.
Yeah, it's not
it's
even.
It's like cheap snow.
It's like.
Yeah. Anyways, keep watching. I'll be there with a love
so strong. He's good.
I like Jed. You know I keep holding on. eventually a younger older.
Oh, he's great. Just call my name. Just call my name. And I'll be there. I'll be there. Oh, they're great. They're great together. I'll be there to protect you. Woo. Yeah, yeah. That voice accuracy is just outstanding.
Good producer. He's produced really well. I like that kid a lot, man. Well, he's not a kid anymore. Nice.
Nothing about this is easy, like literally nothing.
Nice, good drumming. Drumming.
Nice.
Hi. Yeah, I feel like it's the ending of a musical. Like
it is. I think that is nuts, wild, 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 wild. I need to know where the song is from because I forget. Sheesh.
Well done,
what?
Man.
That's not
my... Yeah, it's MJ. Yeah. I think so.
Yeah, it is. Jackson 5.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Freaking hell is crazy. They're good. Nice arrangement as well.
Very good drumming. Very good.
The live band arrangement is dope. And...
So good, man. Well done. That's class.
I really like also like how they did the vocalization of like harmonies. The key change was really, really peculiar. Ever that's, playing
that must be one of the best things to have ever experienced as a drummer, playing for the Jackson 5. Ooh. Can you imagine that shit, bro? Playing for Michael Jackson, man. Are you crazy? Oh, what the fuck? I saw it too. You showed me the video, yeah. Yeah, actually, I saw it too because you showed it to me.
Yeah, very cool, man.
Dude, he's so light.
So good.
He's so light, man. Like, yeah. His shoulders.
It's like the rhythm runs through his veins.
And he doesn't do anything, like, insane in those songs. Anyways, I'm sure he can do fucking crazy stuff. But in those songs, he's so tight but light and smooth. And my God.
The rhythm's in his veins.
Dude, I think, yeah.
Freaking hell,
I'll go back in time, I'd take his place.
Come at me.
Yeah.
Hey, in tiny.
Yeah. Come on, bro.
This is amazing. I love the two of them. And I need to know more about Jed Mandela. If you like us to check out more of his stuff, please suggest some of the stuff on the comment section below. Because I'm totally going to be jumping on that bandwagon. It's amazing.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, let us know if he's done any other stuff. And I'm sure he has. And we'll check it out.
And more Darren, too.
Yes.
Both welcome.
And go get your merchandise. It's in the Future Fire store. Look good as you watch good music. Ah.
Oh, wow, Efra. Good selling point, Brett.
I feel like I just signed a contract.